voices.
I hear them too.
Someone who's died, then?
My mum. It was rather horrible. I do feel very sad about it sometimes. But I've got Dad. We both believe you, by the way.
Thanks. Seems you're about the only ones that do.
If I were you-know-who, I'd want you to feel cut off from everyone else. Because if it's just you alone, you're not as much of a threat.
I'm not going to talk about Cedric, so if that's why you're here, you might as well clear out now.
Wait. Is it true you can produce a Patronus charm?
Yes. I've seen it.
When you're a second away from being murdered or watching a friend die right before your eyes, you don't know what that's like. Going to get to London?
We fly, of course. Godfather Harry.
Are you sure you don't want any help looking?
That's all right. Anyway, my mum always said the things we lose have a way of coming back to us in the end. I think I'll just go have some pudding.
I got an elastic heart.
Please. What's the rock about?
An invisible creature is they float in your ears and make your brain go fuzzy.
She sees him walking in a straight line. That's not really her style. And they all got the same heartbeat, but hers is falling behind.
Hello, Harry.
Luna, how do you know where I was?
Backwards. Your head's full of them. Ever bring
them down? Nice face, Potter.
Would you like me to fix it for you? Personally, I think you look a bit more devil-may-care this way, but it's up to you.
Have you ever fixed a nose before?
No, but I've done several toes. And how different are they, really?
Okay, yeah.
Exceptionally ordinary.
Brilliant. And she says, I wish that I could
be like the cool kids. You can't just take anyone.
Ask someone I like. Someone cool. I wish that I could be like the cool kids. Like the cool
kids. Never been to this part of the castle. At least not while awake. I sleepwalk, you see. That's why I wear shoes to bed. A deep thought, haven't I? I can see it growing smaller in your eyes.
Of course not. How are you, Luna?
Very well. Got bitten by a garden gnome only moments ago.
Gnome saliva is very beneficial. Xenophilius Lovegood, we lived just over the hedge.
Come, Daddy. Harry doesn't want to talk to us right now. He's just too polite to say so.
Where's Luna?
She'll be along. Wait till you're
announced. They took. We've not yet
lost all our graces. They took my Luna. The hounds will stay in chains. But it's really you, they weren't. Look upon your greatness
and she'll send the call out.
Whenever you're ready, sir.
I like her very much.
We should close his eyes. Don't you think? Hands up in the air. So there. Now he could be sleeping. Evil away, but they're wrong.
I think it has something to do with Ravenclaw. Anyone any ideas?
Well, there's Rowena Ravenclaw's last diadem.
Oh, bloody hell, here we go.
Hasn't anyone heard of it? It's quite famous.
Yes, but Luna, it's lost. For centuries now, there isn't a person alive today who's seen it.
Wait! I need to talk to you!
Look, we'll talk later, okay, Luna?
Harry!
Later!
Harry Potter! You listen to me right now! We have to talk to someone who's dead.
Are you a friend of Luna's?
Yes. She thought you might be able to help me.